How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great with your family and everyone. Thank you so much. Welcome back to this wonderful channel. This is your favorite lady, your mom, Mama the Super. I'm here again with Ananda. Be bold. Let's be bold. Boldness is all we need in our community. Be bold, because the Bible says the righteous is as bold as a lion. And we all know that lions do not consign themselves with chickens or with goats or with sheep or with any other animals. They only consign themselves with species that are like them. So that's the reason why we have to be bold in everything that we do. In our working home, we need to be bold. In our family, in our marriages, in our working place, among our colleagues, in our school, our education, anywhere we find ourselves, we need to be bold. And as black community as well, we need to be bold and respectful. And we need to stop procrastinating, because I found out that the number one killer of the black community is procrastination. And the other one is excuses. We are fond of giving excuses. When we cannot do something, we always give excuses. And most of the time, we procrastinate a lot. That's why in our community, we have something we call Africa time. That is procrastination. Somebody will invite you in a party. You know quite all right that the party is starting by 3. 3 p.m. 2 p.m. You are still not ready. Sometimes you are still even cooking, or you are in your bed, or you are still in the shopping street until the last minute before you start rushing. Oh, I'm invited for a party. Oh, hey, I'll be late. Oh, let me go on. Hey, what am I going to put on? Is that time? Sometimes it will be even that 3 p.m. already. You are still in your home before you start getting ready, looking for the shoe to wear, looking for the makeup, the gele you are going to put in your hair. These are all bad, that they are wrong. Because we are fond of doing it, we now tend to make it as part of our life. That is why most of us, our lives are not moving forward, because we procrastinate a lot. To the extent, we will do it in our offices, in our schools as well. They will give some of us project to work on. Maybe project of a month or 2 weeks. We have a deadline. You see some people, the night of the deadline, that is when they will be working on their project. Guys, let's stop it, because when you are doing all these things, you know, the English people say time is money. We are wasting away. And when we can't do something, instead of us to ask people that are closer to us or that have been there before, we start giving excuses. It won't help us. I know that there are some people, when you ask, they won't even show you the way, but there are people that are nice also. That's why I always say everybody cannot be bad. There are still good friends around. So you just need to know the cycle that you are in. You understand? Because Rome was not built in a day. You can't always compare people with you. And also, when you find out the meaning of procrastination, you will now know that the reason why a lot of people are procrastinating. Because you know, you see that in our black community, I've studied a lot of people and studied a lot of things. And you now find out that procrastination is linked to a number of psychological things in our lives, like depression, low self-esteem. That you would not find out that no wonder that's the reason a lot of us do procrastinate or give excuses that's not supposed to be done. The things that we are supposed to just go through, do it, and get it done. We shouldn't be afraid of failure, because if you ask all the great men and great women, they will tell you, most of the times, the thing that you are seeing now that they are enjoying, how many times they have failed. If it were to be you, you will give up. Because I found that in life, that most of the times, it's success story that are being told. A lot of people don't tell their weaknesses. They won't tell you how many times they have failed. You understand? So it's like that. It's like when you are doing your driving school, when you are doing your driving license, like where I did mine in Belgium. I spent more than 1,500 euros for my driver's license then. But I was thinking I was the only one that was making the whole error and fault. Not, in fact, it was so difficult at first. Even my instructor would tell me, don't worry, stop panicking. A lot of people are like that. But because I see a lot of women driving, I was kind of, why is it so difficult for me? But nobody will tell you until you start saying yours before your friends or your family will open up to you as well and tell you, it's the same, man. It wasn't easy for me. It was also difficult. You understand? So nothing in life is actually easy. Everything is difficult. But you have to just make effort. And we should stop telling ourselves or comparing ourselves with others. That's where we are getting it wrong. Because you don't know the price they have paid to be where they are. You don't know what they have done. You don't know what they have gone through. You just seeing them, you think, okay, that they just got there in a day's journey or a year or 2 years journey. No. Sometimes you will even find that, if you care to know, that where you are now is even better than where they were when they were your age. But most of us in our black community, we don't look at those things. It's the things we don't have that we're always complaining about, forgetting the ones that we have, that we have to rejoice over. Is it children you want? Don't worry. God is the giver of children. When the appropriate time comes, God will give you your child. Is it money? Money is on the way. Don't sleep all day. Look for the job. If it's a business you want to start, start that business. Nothing is too small to begin with. And nothing is too late. And you are never too old to begin a new thing. Just begin. Failure is not an option. I've seen a lot of people that graduated at the age of 25. But sometimes, age 35, they haven't yet secured a job. But whereas you will find some people, they graduate at age 40. But immediately graduation, they secure a proper job that will take them till they get pensioned. You understand? So that's how life is. You see a lot of women as well getting married before age 20, not having an issue till 30 or 35. Sometimes age 40, 45 get married. Before the years runs out, you hear that she has given birth to twins or triplets. We are not God. God has a way that he has built us up. He created us uniquely. We are unique in his ways. Our ways are not the ways of God. The only thing that is different between you and me is time. And that time, we have to make proper use of it. Stop looking down on yourself and don't allow people to belittle you as well. Don't allow people to tell you you cannot do it. Oh, you haven't got the charisma. You haven't got the quality. You haven't got, no. You are too fat. You are too dark. You are too fair. No, because of your race. Who tell you that? Who told you? No. Don't look down yourself. Don't allow anybody to bring you down. If there is anything you want to do, I tell you, the sky is your beginning point. You can do anything. I say anything, especially when you are in this part of the abroad. You are no more in Africa. You are in the diaspora. If it's school you want to go to, go. If it's something you want to learn. Anything you want to do, I tell you, my brothers and sisters, you can do anything. Even the Bible told us that we can do all things through Christ that gave us strength. Because we draw our strength from Christ Jesus. So do that thing you want to do that you have been thinking about when you were young. Now you are getting old. You can still do it. Just be passionate about it. Be free. Make up your mind. Be motivated. In fact, as I said earlier, the sky is your beginning point. Till I meet you next time, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Like, comment. Share with your family. Let's be one that will squash the work of the enemy. Thank you, my brothers and sisters, my people. I will will get definitely catch you in my next one. Bye bye. See you soon.